alias that the MPD created. You know, comes with a pen record, no social security number. Normally I'd give it to an undercover cop, but I don't have to.
You want to give it to Stanley?
Yeah. I mean, he needs a new identity. Come on, if he can be Silas, he can be Luther Potter.
I'll find out.
Who?
Somebody.
Nobody. You're not going to tell. I'm not going to tell. Come on, we want him to keep working here, don't we? Change his name, and Joe, me, no one, they'll never find out. Luther Potter.
Quit claim deed and adds a fake notary stamp stating you sold your home and he's the new owner. Then he borrows of your home and leaves you in debt.
And that's so easy that I used to sign it. I used to sign as the vice president of the bank, C. Montgomery Burns, which is the aging tycoon that owns the power plant in The Simpsons. So it was that easy. They go right through.
Can't believe it's Newt Gingrich assembled a town hall with rapidly growing crime and shot demonstrate how quick and easy it is for cyber and your life by sticking in seconds.
3 days free.
A hernia mesh implant and experience complications that required a repair or replacement of hernia mesh. Call Hernia Mesh Helpline now. Cause serious complications that require additional surgery to remove or replace the hernia mesh implant. If you are a leak, product rejection, or any other adverse reaction, call the Hernia Mesh Helpline.
Three people were in the room at the time. Another one thought they heard a bump, and no one else was any help. We haven't been able to hook up yet with the guy whose room was below Mr. Katz.
Edgar Udall. New York City.
Hey, Ferris, put up the...